everybody. Brad Nessler here, and with me as always, Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. No complaints about the weather tonight, as we see nothing but stars in this contest between the Georgia Bulldogs and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. You've been waiting all summer, and it's finally here, folks. It's week one of the college football season. And here come the Cowboys. I think this thing's a toss-up. We've got two teams today that can really get it done on both sides of the ball.
Oklahoma State has a slight advantage in this one, guys, and it all starts on defense, especially at corner. His ability to make plays on defense is why I like them to pull this one out.
This will be a good game, but I gotta go with the Cowboys.
Now that looks good on you, Lee. Anyway, let's send it down to the field. Robinson takes a handoff. Looking. Robinson lets it go. And he's got it! Heck of a catch by the wideout to pick up a nice chunk of yardage.
This kid is a very special football player. He can make the catch over the middle in traffic, or he can take it the distance using his speed. He can do it all.
He's rolling left. He zips it. Guys, the coaches have got to be happy with that one.
Well, you know they are. Anytime a play works to perfection like that one did, you know they're smiling.
Just watching this receiver and quarterback play together is a treat. They're a great combo.
Hot sets up the play action, and it's the senior. Anderson brings him down at the 41. Hot back to throw. Brought down at the 41-yard line. And guys, it can't feel good to be sacked by that guy.
I saw him with a box of pizza last night. Then when he came off the bus this morning, he had more pizza. No wonder he's a giant.
Yeah, Coach, he tipped the scales at over 300 pounds. And hey, as long as he keeps making plays like that, I don't care what he eats.
He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. Thomas signals for a fair catch.
What to look for on this drive is to see it.
He drops back. We've got a safety. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Oklahoma State 7, Georgia 2. Cox drops back. He delivers. And this one falls incomplete. Good job of holding them by the defense, and now the offense will have to punt. Robinson hands it off straight ahead. Evans with the tackle at the 31-yard line. And he busts a big one on this defense.
With his halfback is running the ball, I'd put a few more guys in the box there defensively to try to stop him.
Three receivers. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. And they get enough on the ground for the first. First down, look at the throw. He's going left. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown. They're moving the ball very well on this drive, guys.
Yep, the defense is preventing the deep ball, but the problem is they can't stop the short stuff.
And the
Evan with the tackle at the 37. Not much help from his blockers, and he's only able to gain a yard. There's a flag down, and here's the call. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, Oklahoma State 7, Georgia 2. He drops back, moves up in the pocket. He looks, he lets it go. Got it! He's all the way down to the 4. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
The quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
Yep, I think I would start to double cover this kid. He's just too dangerous.
He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Looking to throw. Missed tackle. He lets it fly. Got it to him on the run. At the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Bulldogs. They made that touchdown look really, really easy, Coach.
And that's what you get when you practice hard all week long. Practice makes perfect, my friend. And that was as close to perfect as you'll get.
Hot with the give. They don't get the two.
Great stop there by the defense, stopping that run.
Yeah, you know, you just gave up a touchdown, and you know they're going to go for two. Great job of recovering and not allowing them to get that extra.
He drops back, surveys the field. Hit as he throws. Oh, great catch.
That's how you convert third down, sweetheart.
That was a good-looking play, wasn't it, Coach?
Oh, yeah, this offensive coordinator must have seen something in the defense he really liked.
Robinson, back to throw. Looks. He fires it. Got his man on the run. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver
in the red zone, where last time they came away with only a field goal. And that defense is getting a little excited down there.
Offside.
So they'll move him back after the penalty.
I bet that one has the fans steaming.
Well, that wasn't a very bright play by that young man. You can bet that the fans aren't the only ones.
Play fake. He darts it over the middle. Finds a man again. He's taken down at the 1 yard line. There's a flag down in the backfield, but I didn't see what happened.
First down. After the pass.
The quarterback was just sitting back there unprotected, and he took a cheap shot.
Leads it to the back. Touchdown, Oklahoma State. Well, that's how you get it done when you're down by the goal line, Coach.
When you're close like this, you tell your guys, get in there, push, jump, and block. Just hit the ball in the end zone.
Short kickoff. Number two takes it to 15. At the 40. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He returns it all the way to score. And they give up the touchdown.
Huh. I'd hate to be going to the sideline and have to face my teammates and the coach after giving up a touchdown.
And this one's a short kick. Cox fields it at the 13. Looks like we've got an injured player down there. Can't tell who it is yet.
I didn't see what happened on the play, but you can only hope that this guy is able to shake it off and get back into the game.
Robinson steps back to pass. He goes downtown. Touchdown, Cowboys.
It's not halftime yet, sweetheart. You see that?
Oh, that just kills everything this defense has worked for.
Quite a bit of offense here as we reach halftime. Our score is Oklahoma State 24, Georgia 15. Cox drops the throw, slings it, got him on the run. Whoa, he just took a licking.
The defense was coming with heat on that play.
Yep, but the offensive line did a good job of picking up their assignments, and that gave the court.
Cox hands it off. No, play fake. Throws. And it falls incomplete. A little laundry on the field, and we'll find out whose it is.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes...
Robinson hands it off, and he's tackled at the 31. First down pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is.
Robinson steps back to pass. Robinson lets it fly. He looked like he threw that one about as hard as he could.
Well, sometimes you have to. You've got to make sure the defense can't get to it, so you put a little extra zip on the throw, just like he did there.
And straight ahead we go with the fullback. Owens with the tackle at midfield. He'll be stopped just short of a first down.
Oh, so close yet so far away. I thought he had it.
Can't wrap him up. Little shake and bake move. And he's taken down at the 46. For the shotgun set. And down he goes at the 37. Couldn't get anything out of that. No, he won't. The punter throws. That didn't fool anyone at all. With the play fake. Sack for a loss. At the 37-yard line. Butler punts it, and this is a wonderful kick. Bryant takes it to 15. Loose football. Offense falls on it. And a big change in momentum. Back to pass. He steps up. He lets it go. Complete. It's the freshman. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback.
Looks to pass. Throws it. Touchdown, Georgia. They had a mismatch and exploited it for the score.
If you're right, the tight end had that one all the way, and there wasn't much the defense could do.
Return. He sends it downfield. Toasted. Fields it at the 17. At the 40. Across midfield. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. A spectacular showcase of skills there, guys.
Nah, no question. That was what.
So we've got one more quarter to play, and our score in this game is Oklahoma State 31, Georgia 22. Nine with three wide. Might have been some early movement up front. They'll bring the ball back in. Steps back to pass. Surveys the field. He's going left. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
Robinson set to go to the air. He'll dump it short. The freshman makes the catch. Not a bad pickup that time.
Yeah, let me tell you the reason why this play worked. The defense came with pressure, but they couldn't quite get to the quarterback, and he made them pay.
Drops back to pass. Steps up. He's looking. He throws right, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
That's a first down right there.
Yeah, if I was the defense, I think I would man.
It's up, and it is good. He kicks off. Thomas takes it at the 16. At the 40. Across midfield. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Georgia. How about that return?
Great effort there by the returner, reading his blockers and evading the tacklers. And the results? 6 points.
And they'll bring him down behind the line. No place to go that time, and the offense loses a yard or two.
Nice job of plugging up all the gaps and the possible cutback lanes by the defense.
Robinson steps back to pass, and he's hammered as he lets it go. To the middle, it's his tight end. On third and long, they get the first down, but was it close?
Close or not, what a relief it is to the quarterback to have a new set of downs to work with.
This one's in the books, folks. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Georgia had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Oklahoma State 34, Georgia 29. With the coach, Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, and all the EA Sports team, I'm Brad Nessler signing off.